enrolling at VCAD was the best decision of my life, because all my life I've been struggling with issues of self-worth. Spoiler alert, things are about to get depressing, but better it later.
No.
For a long time, I was just lost without purpose. But then one day I saw a VCAD ad on Facebook and I clicked on it and just like, okay, I just filled that out. And then after a while, one of the, I think he's a recruiter or he's a financer. I can't remember, but his name is Chow at VCAD Vancouver. Chow's such a great guy. And he called me, and that was a call that changed my life. Honestly, he asked if I would like to come over to VCAD for like a quick tour, and he could tell me about the programs. And at first I wasn't sure if I could truly become like a video game designer or just really get into this industry. But after his tour, he really like ignited my passion, because even though I've had a difficult time as just a human being, video games have always been something that's part of my life. Thanks to Chow, he who ignited my passion, I thought to myself, hey, I think I found a new calling, a new purpose.
Yeah.
And ever since starting this program, I've just been felt nothing but happiness. Just every class I enjoyed, doesn't matter whether it was just from like the first semesters of 2D drawing all the way up to 3D animation, and all the way up to learning how to make playable demos in the Unreal Engine, which is something that I did for my portfolio. I've just been never been happier